This is a Chanel dress. It was on the runway.
Cassandra Knight is passionate about giving luxury clothing a second life.
We have Blue Marine, we have Self Portrait, we got them all.
She's the owner of Castanet, a highly curated consignment shop on Newbury Street in Boston that for decades was known and loved by the name The Closet.
It was one of the first secondhand stores. It opened in 1978 and it was open for 38 years.
Since high school, Knight has worked in resale. In recent years, she's witnessed an explosion in demand, certainly from the younger generation.
A lot of young people are just more aware, and so we see a lot of them coming in here. Boston is a college town. Consignment is a smart way to shop for so many reasons.
Instead of going to the mall, we go to the thrift store.
Fashion students at MassArt say their shopping habits are directly related to causes they care about, social justice and addressing the climate crisis.
So much of our waste impacts so many communities, so much of our pollution impacts the health of so many communities.
Going to a thrift store, secondhand clothing, getting something from your mom or your dad and wearing it, that's sustainable.
Online, resale is big business, from The RealReal to Poshmark, Tradesy to ThredUp. Sites including those have had such success that brick-and-mortar giants have taken notice. Macy's partnering with ThredUp for Thrift and Shout, an in-store secondhand shopping experience. Rented clothing, another popular anti-consumption option, caught the attention of Nordstrom, the high-end retailer partnering with Rent the Runway, hoping increased foot traffic from people returning rentals might help their bottom line.
These are awesome. These actually retail for about $250. We actually have them here for $85.
Hanadi Hamzeh, the owner of Covet, says her retail shop first opened in Southie in 2013. And business has been so good, she now has two locations.
I feel like it's become so mainstream where people are specifically looking for it. It's expanded so much. I think resale is one of the few retail industries that are growing.
Designer deals hang from every rack. Never worn dresses.
Actually, this one is new with tags.
All price points represented.
Lower end pieces that are really cheap and fun, all the way up to luxury handbags like Chanel and Louis Vuitton and Gucci.
Resale re-emerging as not a thing of the past, but one answer to a more sustainable future.
And Cassandra, the owner of Castanet, says if you're thinking about resale, consider local shops rather than online services.
Yeah, she says that's just a better way to go, and you keep it local, and you maybe work with somebody who knows the fashion and the local market better. That is Chronicle for tonight. Thanks so much for joining us, everyone. I'm Anthony Everett.
And I'm Shana Seymour. Have a good night. We'll see you back here on Monday.